Hi, everybody. Do you believe? You gotta believe. If you don't believe, what are you doing real estate for, right? You gotta believe that it can happen. You gotta believe that you can do it. You gotta believe that you can make it work in your area. So often than not, as I work with people all over the country, thousands of people, they wanna do this. They have to do it. They wanna make it work. What's the secret? One of the secrets is believing that you can actually do it. Who's the biggest person holding you back? It's gonna be yourself. If you have doubt, if you have fear, if you have uncertainty, that's natural. How do you overcome that? Through education. Learn what you need to learn. Take action and do what others aren't doing. Believe that you can do it. Every day you get up, tell yourself you can do it. Every night you go to bed, tell yourself you can do it. Then believe it or not, you might even start dreaming about doing it. Yes, dreaming at night that you're doing it. I think one of the biggest obstacles for people to overcome, to make excuses. I'm too young, I'm too old, you know, I can't do this because I have no time. I can't do this because, you know, I've tried a business before and it hasn't worked. I can't do this because I have too many other responsibilities. I think those are excuses. If you start believing that you can do it, your mind's gonna help you figure out how to make time to do it, how to achieve it doing it. The first time you achieve a deal, the first time, that belief is gonna become so strong. So I want you to go out there, tell yourself that you can do this, believe that you can do it, and then you're gonna achieve doing a deal. Once you do that first deal, even if you only make $500, you've done it. You make $10,000, you've done it. Do one deal, second deal, do it faster, make a little more money. Third deal, do it faster, make a little more money. The first year you do this, you may say, well, I only did one or two deals. That's okay. The following year, do 2 to 4. If you take that strategy after 5 years, can you imagine what if you're at 10 deals, 20 deals? Whatever you can do, you gotta believe and achieve. Go make it a great day. Take care. Shaka. Bye-bye.